Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and honored judges and guests. Welcome to the 10th annual Miss Pakistan World and the 2nd annual Mr. Pakistan World competition. How is everyone doing tonight? I can't hear you. How is everyone doing tonight? That's more like it. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Ahmed, Nizam, and I come all the way from Halifax, Nova Scotia. Who knows where that is? Thanks, Mom. I'm shocked. Ladies and gentlemen, it is an absolute honor to be your host this evening. But let me introduce you to my co-host. She's known for a morning talk show, Morning Must See with Faiza from Rawalpindi TV. It's a show that's the first of its kind in Toronto. So without further ado, coming all the way from Lahore, Pakistan, please let's welcome the beautiful and talented Faiza Zafar.
Assalamu alaikum khawateen o hazrat, umeed hai aap sab bilkul khairiyat se honge. Miss Pakistan World ke 10th saal mein hum aapko bahut bahut khushamdeed kehte hain. Is sham ko aur bhi khoobsurat banate hain aap log, hamare contestant, judges aur special guest.
Faiza, why are you speaking Urdu? We're in Canada. We're in Canada. You can speak English. It's okay.
Nizam, ye Pakistani show hai aur isme hame Urdu bolni chahiye. Tum Pakistani nahi ho?
I am Pakistani. But Faiza, you and I both know that, you know, meri Urdu itni achhi nahi hai.
Koi baat nahi, Nizam show ke end tak tumhari Urdu bahut achhi ho jayegi. Iske saath hi show ko aage badhate hain.
Ladies and gentlemen, a little bit about why we are here today and what makes this evening so special. Miss Pakistan World and Mr. Pakistan World is a competition for the Pakistani youth. The competition is open to Pakistani delegates from all over the world. The delegates who become part of Mr. and Miss Pakistan World are young women and men who participate in these competitions to bring about a change, as well as become role models for the Pakistani communities all over the world. Today they're coming from places like Denmark, the UK, New Zealand, United States, and of course, Canada. Last year, the company won the title of Miss Earth Friendship and took part in 4 international pageants: Queen of the World, Mrs. Universe, Miss Earth, and Miss Globe. 2011 also saw the crowning of Pakistan's 5th Mrs. Pakistan World, Saima Harun from Norway, who is here with us tonight. The pageant has been successfully running since 2002 and has represented Pakistan internationally. The main mission of the company is to find positive, energetic role models who will represent and inspire the Pakistani youth all over the world.
इस मौके पर हम अपने स्पॉन्सर्स को भी नहीं भूलते जो कि मिस पाकिस्तान वर्ल्ड के 10 साल पूरा करने में हमारे साथ रहे हैं हमारे मेन स्पॉन्सर्स हैं एशवन गिल अमीर हुदा फ्रॉम डायमंड डिजाइन एआरवाई टीवी कुदैना इंटरनेशनल सहारा टीवी फिल्मी टीवी और हमारे वो स्पॉन्सर जो पिछले 4 साल से लगातार मिस पाकिस्तान वर्ल्ड को स्पॉन्सर करते आ रहे हैं पाल धांजू फ्रॉम मिलेनियम प्रिंटिंग
प्लीज गिव अ राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज टू आवर स्पॉन्सर्स Now let's introduce the most important people of our show tonight, our judges.
Hamare judges, jo ke is show ke bahut hi aham shakhsiyat hain aur wo mukhtalif shobay zindagi se taluq rakhte hain, inke liye ye bahut hi mushkil marhala rehne wala hai jab wo in haseenaon aur naujawanon mein se kisi ek ka intekhab karenge.
Without our judges, we would not be able to crown tonight's winner. So, without further ado, let's introduce our judges for tonight. Our first judge, judge number 1, Mr. Ashwin Gill is a real estate broker for Realty Executives. He's a well-known personality in the South Asian community and always encourages the youth by sponsoring various events.
Judge number 2, Mr. Amir Huda, hailing from Karachi, Pakistan. He's a successful founder of Diamond Design Studio. Amir's passion was to introduce unique diamond jewelry design to the South Asian community.
Judge number 3, Mr. Mohammed Nadeem, is the CEO of Ethnic Media Incorporated, which publishes 2 weekly newspapers, the Pakistan Times and the South Asian Gazette, both of which are circulated across the USA and Canada.
Judge number 4, Raj Sharma, a well-known entrepreneur, was born in England. He moved into the jewelry line and stayed in this line because of his creative side to it. He designed his own style and creation.
And last but not least, Judge number 5, Angela Codina. She's a retired civil servant and a professional engineer and was employed by the Government of Canada for many years. And it also, impressively, she can speak 7 different languages. She's currently the head of the Codina International Immigration Firm.
एक दफा जोरदार तालियां हमारे जजेस के लिए जो कि मिस्टर और मिस पाकिस्तान वर्ल्ड के कंटेस्टेंट की किस्मत का फैसला करने वाले हैं